Well, shall we begin? Once upon a time, lying in another place, there stood a kingdom that no others dared to face. Sitting dainty upon the throne, a 14-year-old lady ruled the kingdom on her own. In the lap of luxury, surrounded by the best, her faithful servant who was different from the rest. Josephine, her most beloved horse, was named. Everything worth anything her majesty had claimed. Haven't any money, then you need not bat an eye. Just pluck it from the hands of those yet bound to die. Those who somehow sought to stand and go against her word, their execution wouldn't go unheard.
Now, bow down to your queen.
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Lovely petals faintly dream. Longing for what she had hoped to be, a dashing prince that flew from far across the sea. But someone already had hold of his heart. A pretty girl of green threatened to tear her dream apart. Overcome with jealousy, she soon became obsessed. She called the minister to give him one request. With a quiet voice, she made her orders clearly heard.
I want to see that wretched kingdom of green burn.
Many homes and buildings quickly faded into ash. So many lives were stolen away in a flash. As their painful cries for help were silenced in the blaze, she sat smiling, not even fazed.
Oh, is it tea time already?
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Lovely petals faintly dripping with dew. Even though its beauty is enchantingly demure, the thorns all hanging underneath are anything but pure. A plan arose to bring the kingdom to its knees. The people came together all against the queen. Marching the masses across the land, a lady in red armor led them with her sword in hand. All of the anger that she caused throughout her time engulfed her kingdom as their livelihoods declined. Growing ever tired of a never-ending war, the thought of crossing soldiers didn't scare them anymore. In the end, the palace was surrounded by them all. The royal staff began to flee before the fall. Beautiful and graceful, she surrendered to her fate. Captured, be it already too late.
How dare you show such disrespect?
Hidden in the dark, an evil flower blooms. Fading petals now beginning to droop. What was once a paradise, a dream fit for a queen, can't sustain under their pain and crumbles underneath.
Once upon a time, lying in another place, there stood a kingdom that no others dared to face. Sitting dainty upon the throne, a 14-year-old lady ruled the kingdom on her own. As the clock chimed three, then it was time to say goodbye. Church bells would sing a song of justice through the sky. Now this tiny girl who people once called a queen is sitting in a prison cell having lost everything.
Finally the hand reaches the designated time. The bells ring loudly now as she averts her eyes. Looking somewhere in the crowd, then swiftly to the sky, she recites her role's final line.
Oh, is it tea time already?
Hidden in the dark.